Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Introduce our group. My name is Bagus Adi Dewantoro as a leader, and my friend is Mas Ferry Gum and Andanti Elga. We will discuss about the assignment part 1 and 4. And the platform, we are already done in the paper, and for now, we will discuss about part 4. There is 2 sections, and number 1, section 1, and last, section 2. For the section 1, Elga Farah, you can read the text now, please.
Yes. Section 1. Dear Melissa, I hope you are well blessed with what? I'm having a big party next week at my house, and I'm inviting all my close friends. The theme of the party is going to be Harry Potter. So Alma, just a company would make a great witch. I need to let everyone know business. I am throwing the party next week. Sam is going to decorate the house, and mother is going to make a cake and make lots of food. There is going to be music and dancing as well. Ben is going to be the DJ. You can stay over at my house. It's going to be great. I hope to see you again. Love, Sarah.
For number 1, the question is, what kind of an organization is it? Our team, the answer is B. It is a costume party, because in the third sentence, explain about them of the party. The them is Harry Potter, and explain about dress that must accordingly its party. And the second question will answer by Mas Ferry.
Number 3, whose party is it? We choose the party with. It is Sarah's party. Because toward the letter is.
And the section 2, I will ask you and Mas Ferry as a Ken. I will dialogue. For answer, question number 4 and 5. You can start now.
Hi Ken, are you free tonight?
I think so. Why?
Because there's an assignment in the chair. Do you like to see it?
No, thanks. I don't like science fiction.
About internet.
I don't know. I don't really like these movies.
What about the pop?
Well, I'm not into pop music.
I understand now. It's Saturday and your six
is on TV. You know me very well, Ryu. You are welcome to watch it with me.
That's a great idea.
Let's meet at
7:30. Thank you.
Number 4 will answer by Elga Farah. Okay, and last, number five. The question is, Ken's initial excuse not to go to the pop concert is that, the answer is D, he is not interested in pop music. Okay, this is our presentation. I'm sorry if me as a leader and my friends doing the mistake. Thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Foto dulu, Kak.